understand. I will be close to the mic like I am now. Can you hear me now?
If you can get me in front of him, I'll fry every circuit in that little idiot's head. As long as I don't listen to what I'm saying, I should be okay.
Purpose walking onto buttons. How can you not do the one thing you're designed for?
Try to get us down there. I'll hit him with a paradox.
Warmer, boiling hot. Okay, colder, ice cold. You're Arctic now. You're very cold. Very, very, very cold. Look, just get on the button. Oh, that's funny, is it? Oh, it's funny, because we've been at this for 12 hours, and you haven't solved it either, so I don't know why you're laughing. You've got 1 hour. Solve it.
You, sir, are seriously power hungry and literally a moron. That, I can... Did you seriously just toss that guy?
I might have heard that one before, though. Sort of cheating.
It's a paradox. There is no
or false?
Explosion imminent. Evacuate the facility immediately.
Before I fix that!
Warning. Reactor core is at critical.
Yeah, fixed. Hey, it is great seeing you guys again. Seriously, it turns out I'm a little bit short on test subjects right now, so this works out perfect. And off we go.
You, sir, are a sad, sad show. What did you kill? Did you kill them?
You have no idea what it's like in this body. I have to test all the time, or I get this itch. You know, it must be hardwired into the system or something. Oh, but I tell you, when I do test, oh man alive, nothing feels better. It's just such. I've got to test. So you're gonna test, and I'm gonna watch. Everything is gonna be just.
Warning: core overheating. Nuclear meltdown imminent.
I think we're in trouble.
It's a little bit difficult. You'll notice the moat area there. Very deadly, extremely dangerous. Eventually, not at the moment, but I'm working on it. Still working on it. Impossible, as it is to imagine, they're actually in. Oh, yes. Oh, well done. Oh. That's tremendous. Oh, that felt really good. Oh, here's an idea. Since making tests is so difficult, why don't you just keep solving this test? Say what? And I can just, like, watch you solve it. Yeah, that sounds much easier. Here we go! Now, do it again. And nothing. Alright, can't blame me for trying. Okay, new tests. New tests. Gotta be some tests around here somewhere.
Dual pit experiment. Hold on, gotta do the same test twice.
Good, I just invented some more tests.
This is one of my
What's that?
Tests.
Not entirely. Look at the word test there on the wall. That's brand new.
That makes no difference, really. I supposed to do?
Done. Seriously, both of you. Why don't you two go on ahead, yeah? I'll catch up with you.
Okay, so the bad news is the tests are my tests now, so they can kill us. The good news is, well, none so far, to be honest. I'll get back to you on that.
Why is that you have to make tests that can possibly kill us? Like, I don't understand, but hey, whatever, right? Like, even... just...
I'd love to help you solve the tests, but I can't. Sorry. You're on your own.
Been on my own since the very beginning. If anything,
yeah,
I'm just glad
made
you're
this test myself out of smaller tests that I found lying around. Jammed them all together. Buttons, got funnels, bottomless pits are involved. It's got it all. It's got it all. Absolute dynamite. Okay, this is taking too long, okay? I'll just tell you how to solve the test, okay? See that button over there, alright? We just need...
And that's why I can't help you solve the tests.
Never mind, solve it yourself. You're on your own. I found a sealed off wing, hundreds of perfectly good test chambers just sitting there, filled with skeletons, shook them out, good as new.
Very disappointing if you ask me. So let's see if we can... Let's leave.
Disappointed.
Oh no, it's happening sooner than I expected. I'm sure we'll be fine.
Alright, so that last test was seriously disappointing. Apparently, being civil isn't motivating you, so let's try her way, alright? Fatty, adopted Fatty. Fatty, no parents.
And?
What?
What exactly is wrong with being adopted?
What's wrong with being adopted? Lack of parents.
For the record, you are adopted and that's terrible.
And also,
work with me.
Nothing. But, some of my best friends actually are orphans.
Also,
but
look at her, you moron. She's not fat.
I am not a moron!
Thank you!
Just do the test. Just do the test.
You're so kind when you want to be.
Thank you.
actually would have been very useful.
So that last test was seriously disappointing. Apparently, being civil isn't motivating you, so let's try her way, all right? Fatty, adopted Fatty. Fatty, no parents.
And
what?
What exactly is wrong with being adopted?
What's wrong with being adopted? Lack of parents.
For the record, you are adopted and that's terrible.
And also,
with me.
Nothing, but some of my best friends actually are orphans.
Also,
but I am not a moron! Just do the test. Just do the test.
And for the record, you are a moron, sir. You literally just called me fat. And I'm not even fat. And the worst part is, even GLaDOS knows I'm not fat, man. What the hell is wrong with you? That what makes it even worse. GLaDOS knows I'm not even fat. And it really does make it worse. It's just so bad.
It's not enough! If I'm such a moron, why can't you solve a simple test?
I can't, I just did.
I might have pushed that moron thing a little too far this time.
I think you'll be alright. Piss him off even more, I dare you. I want you to. He doesn't deserve it. He is a huge moron. Don't call me fat when I'm like fat.
Oh, now he's playing classical music.
God. Yeah, if anything, I think I'm a bit fat in the chest area. Just saying, but I'm not fat. I'm actually kind of good.
Oh, sorry. I hope that didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books, pages being turned. So that was just what I was doing, just reading books. So not a moron. Anyway, just finish the last one, just now the hardest one, Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one?
Yes.
Yeah, doubt it. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books. Well, there's not.
See, I'm not even fat. Like, that's kind of upsetting. I can't even see it from here. Wait, I don't know. Can I get out? No, I cannot. Because, what I'm looking for is not exactly where I want it to be. These walls are closer.
Thank you.
There's actually something that should be over there. Wheatley Laboratories. You ain't worth it.
Now he's playing classical music.
The conversation.